The first one, I think, hockey IQ and anticipation that he didn't think right here that Marchand was going to shoot that puck. And look at where that glove is, and keep an eye on that glove. Laird, the glove dips, and then the reach. And he drops.